How's it going, everybody? It is your boy, Meatball Impaired, Raph from Hydrophobia, coming to you with another episode of Destiny 2 Beyond Light. Welcome, all. Alright, let's do this. We were going to... Oh yeah, we're gonna do another attunement. But I recorded episode 3, and now I took a nice break, stand up, move around, you know, get some food, drink, etc. So I think we're I'm feeling nice and refreshed, ready to go. Yeah. Man, I wish I wasn't coughing, but, here we are. Man, where exactly are we going? Oh, good lord, it's all the way up there. That's gonna be great. Oh my god. Okay, that was really dumb.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixni. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us. Leave no pawn alive.
Alright! So Aramis is very, very unhappy with us. We've been a very, very bad guardian. Alright. I'm not gonna waste a second shot on something I could just, you know. Why waste a second shot? But, good lord, these are fallen buildings. Like, a full-on, like, city. A fallen. Oh boy. Oh god, oh fuck. I... Bruh. I guess I need full stasis for that. Here we go. Hey, it's that room from the cutscene. Commune with the darkness. Can I get a yeehaw? Oh, son of a bitch. Bruh. Come on. All right. End the communion.
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Don't worry, Ghost. We'll be all right. Right? All right.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Verix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Verix see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
A rocket launcher? Killing wind on a rocket launcher? What
do you know of the Nine? Be vigilant with darkness.
Yeah, look at this thing. Now this is a rocket launcher. Good Lord. I'm really,
here come the Vex with a conflux. We need to get in there, or pretty soon Europa will be swarming with them.
All right. We're almost there. This rocket launcher looks pretty neat.
My friend, thank you. Soon the Elixni who still know hope will flee to safety. Izrax, the Light Kel, awaits them. For a Kel, he is young, untested. But my people dare to hope, yes. I see now that you wield this dark power more wisely than Aramis.
Lol, they forgot to put the filter.
The corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger. Bring this lesson to Aramis.
Yeah, Europa's pretty cool. I'm really liking it. I'm really liking it. You know, this feels like this is the place where I can just sit back, relax,
chill out.
Escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety. Away from Aramis.
A victory, yes. But more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you. Unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
I don't know if it's just me, but like, do the hitboxes feel off to you? Because they kind of feel off to me on this the new update. It might be some of the back end stuff, but I don't know. I might just be hallucinating. But seriously. Ooh, is this... Oh, man. Good lord. I'm really feeling it. Christ. Beautiful. Yes, I see. There we go.
Aramis is wrong about Varix, about Elixni. Varix came to Europa for a second chance, for the right thing. That is strength, not weakness. Oh, please, Varix. You only came here to hide. Like a coward. No! Releasing Vex put Elixni lives in danger. Many have already perished. Aramis, you are the real coward! Silence! I've had enough of you, Varix. I will enjoy watching your skull shatter into pieces.
Oh my.
There we go. Cutscene.
Your chains are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost.
This is... I can't. I'm sorry.
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark. Look within. Focus your power. How interesting.
To break here is you.
Oh yeah.
Come, show me what freedom has given you.
All right, let's do this.
To me, Orphen.
Oh, you fucking bastard.
Come to me, Paul.
Oh, that's an interesting glitch. Yo, boys, we got third person shooter. That was a third-person shooter for a moment there. What to say? We almost turned it into Warframe for a moment there. Oh, come on! Son of a whore! I am really fucking bad at this. Man, I'm having a bad time. Oh, come on. I don't need to see this every frickin' time. Come to me. Oh, you son of a... Are you serious? I wasn't even on the ground and it still froze me. Okay, that one was fucking bullshit. Come to me. Bruh. Bruh, come on. Okay, yeah, no, that ice, that breaking out of the ice thing stopped being neat about 15 times ago. All right. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Come on. Bruh. Fucking trash, dude.
will not end this way. It can't. What?
Oof.
You see now, darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
Here we go! Gonna get our darkness subclass. Do 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 do. This took way longer than I wanted it to, and probably longer than it should have. That boss took me way more attempts than it should have. Here we go. Oh, I see where this is going. We're inside the ship.
I just want you to know, I'm here with you. Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
All right, Ghost. Oh. I think it's kind of weird that, there's no nightmares in this one, which I think is kind of odd. Embrace the darkness within. Thanks, Doritos! Destiny 2 Beyond Light is brought to you by Doritos. Embrace the darkness within.
You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable. And though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.
All right. No time to explain. Hey, it's a high impact. All right. Let's take a look at this this ice one. I like it. All right. That's beyond light. Oh wait, no, we gotta go to the tower. And go talk to Vuvuzela.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a guardian's journey.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods. But you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their Kel gone, the Fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me, after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.
you were.
Stay strong.
All right. So that was interesting.
You'd understand what's going on a lot better if you came to some war cult meetings.
All right. That's the end of Beyond Light. So, yeah. That's everything. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this type of content, please do leave a like. And also, subscribe and hit that bell. Helps out the channel a lot. Share the video if you really, really want other people to see it. And, yeah, that's it. See you guys next time when, I do some stuff for the season. Adios. Peace. Thanks for watching.